Than all his self-aware rivals, he lived without questions. I could end the self and save the world.
Our hope was to bond a little sister to a single protector, so she had to be expendable in case of error. As we were fabricating a father bond, we couldn't really afford to have the girl's parents asking around. So, Fontaine's orphanages provided. And the procedure was an unprecedented success. If I had only known who the child was, Eleanor, I'm so sorry.
Thank you. Adam Delta. One little jab in the arm, and even a hopeless underperformer can be employee of the month. Oh, you should know. Look around. Is any of this familiar?
The Rapture Consumer is indebted to you, my boy. We ironed kink after kink. Out of our domestic plasmid line on you right here. Well, let's see if you're staying competitive. Step on up and take the spotlight. Where is your initiative, Delta? Why, in the old days, your antics never failed to amuse. Admittedly, this audience is lacking in joie de vivre, but see if you can't liven them up. Ladies and gentlemen, Fontaine Futuristics invites you to shed your skepticism, evolve your expectations, and dissolve your doubt as we unveil the revolutionary power of our home defense plasmid series. May I have a volunteer from the audience? Come now, don't be shy. How about you, sir? No, he's positively rigid. You, Mom, at the back. Oh, come on down. Let's give it a hand, folks. Only a single volunteer? Oh, come now, gentlemen. She'll be awfully nervous up here all alone. Come on down, all of you. And he's here to steal the show. What will Delta do now, folks? Delta. The tour was never the same without you. And to think you were so spliced you couldn't stand when we stuffed you into that getup. The Fontaine family retirement plan suits you to a T, my boy. Thank you.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
And for the family!
Anyone in the plasmid business ultimately requires the use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. Volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. He rented them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
Just earned you another slap on the nose, boy!
Ridiculous! through the trash. Scraps to eat. No use.
No family, no friends, no country, only slaves chained in his wake. To his fellows, he asks, of what use are you to me? Those who love him are his subject, for the tyrant accepts only worship or fear.
Agnes Day. Hello again. I must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have prepared a friendly security escort for you. Now, there's... a switch in here which will allow you access to the real laboratories where what's left of me awaits you. Please, use it.
Thank you. and a goat.
I was to be Sophia Lamb's greatest achievement, a living composite of all Rapture's genius in the body of a single man, unfettered by self-interest. Now, I am nothing more to her than a failed experiment. My scores on tests of intelligence and moral reasoning are still noteworthy, but declining sharply. She has abandoned me, and I do not have long before psychosis takes me.